Central America's statistics revealed during the International Day Against Human Trafficking that the governments of the region had not implemented appropriate measures to deal with this crime, except for Nicaragua, which has created special forces to face this issue specifically.
A nivel de Centroamérica, evidentemente los
países. In Central America, the countries with the most problems of human trafficking are those in Central American North Triangle, Guatemala, El Salvador, and Honduras. Maybe because of the participation of drug cartels and the vulnerability of the institutions, but we are working on it. Costa Rica has a different situation, but with a tendency of sex tourism. Authorities still have to do many things. The country that shows the best conditions is Nicaragua.
Las autoridades tienen que trabajar bastante en esto. El país que presenta las mejores condiciones es Nicaragua.
Human trafficking has always been related to prostitution, but recent regulations have added other categories that include forced work, criminal activities, and child beggary. Citizen organizations have collected some testimonies of victims they are actually working with.
The lady who was the migrant smuggler told me that she was going to get me a job. I supposedly was going to take care of children, but I was surprised that when we got to the place, it wasn't for taking care of children. Instead, it was a bar where we were forced into prostitution, drinking, and drugs. If we refused to comply, they would kill us. We were threatened. I was deeply impacted to see 14 to 16-year-old girls being used.
There is no accurate data about how many people are victims of human trafficking in Central America, but according to human rights organizations, it is at least 10% of migrants, which could amount thousands.
In the Honduras case, approximately 40 cases of human trafficking and 80 cases of sexual exploitation are being investigated.
Human trafficking in the region is a serious problem with a greater negative social and security impact than drug trafficking, which implies that greater efforts are urgently required to efficiently combat this crime. Gerardo Torres, Telesur, Central America.